Well, the ITTF has a long history working in sport for development in social projects. During the last 15 years, we have been doing around 30 projects and with an impact on around 250,000 people all around the world. As a result, the ITTF took the decision to create the ITTF Foundation. Our main motto will be solidarity through table tennis. Solidarity through table tennis means that it's not just charity. We are not just funding projects, we are implementing them ourselves. And the role of the foundation would be to involve all the table tennis family. We want to involve the elite athletes, we want to involve the manufacturers of table tennis products and the table tennis fans. And that means, for us, solidarity. We will take care mainly with the minority groups, and we will try to work on integration through table tennis, but not only the children, also for the elderly, for people with a disability, refugee, immigrants, LGBT. We want to use table tennis to unite.
We have many activities that can support and involve many youths to be not involved in the conflict.
Children every day come to school because of their buttonness. They will be absent every day, but because of their buttonness, they don't be absent.
These children used to fear those ones with disabilities.
خبراتي الصداقة المحبة الأخوة السلام.
It's always the goal from ITTF to do something better through sport. Now we start with the work in the foundation. More solidarity, more projects, and more table tennis for development.
I have learned that people who make changes are not the only big political leaders. Even a simple person can make a change in this world.